Here we have it, the title fight. The five rounder. I wonder who he's picked. Here we go.
Alright, coming up next, it's a lightweight championship fight between Conor McGregor and Khabib Nurmagomedov. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Both fighters 29.
Isn't gonna go the same way this time anyway.
Is 1 inch taller. McGregor will have a 4 inch.
Would he touch close?
Yes, here we go. 5 rounds if needed for the UFC Lightweight Championship of the World. Conor McGregor gets tagged with that jab. Counters with a huge uppercut to the head. Oh, uppercut lands and he leans right into that one, Joe. Left the head wide open there for the taking.
Oh, he's really going for that punch.
Watch the shot here, Joe. Oh! Kick to the body by Nurmagomedov. McGregor gets caught with that punch. And he lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight by Nurmagomedov.
Left kick to the body. Going to push around.
He's blocking almost all these shots. That one hurt. Second round, straight ahead.
We were into the second round.
After a dominant round, great round there from Nurmagomedov.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight. Let's see it here again.
Come on, skip.
Good punch. Lands a big elbow.
Man, that is rough. In half guard position. He's gonna try to take. Oh, very bad. Full mount. Back in the mount. This is
block
crazy.
Shots. Inside leg kick is there by Nurmagomedov.
Oh,
he's got one here.
He's getting tagged.
And out of there with the left. Look at that. Give me that toilet. Look at the size of the joke.
Of round number two. We play the winner by knockout and new UFC lightweight.
Put that belt around me then. There you have it. We got the belt at lightweight. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell.